We know not all cabbies are dishonest, but it's just some of them. We need to find out if this is true.
We're going to Circular Road. It's 4.3 kilometers from here.
Hello.
Hello, Uncle.
Hello.
Hi.
Can we go to Circular Road, please?
Circular Road. That's somewhere around Boat Quay, eh?
Yeah.
Right.
Start now.
So reset everything. Yeah. Uncle, we're in a bit of a hurry. Can you just go by the fastest way, please?
Fastest way, huh?
Yeah. Uncle, so it didn't turn right there, is it?
No,
go
down
to
here.
Go out the city?
If you go straight, it's shorter distance.
Oh, shorter.
Shorter and faster if we go straight.
So, Uncle, your screen, that one is it a GPS?
This one?
Yeah.
This one for booking, for, yeah. GPS also have, but then sometimes GPS, because it's satellite, sometimes you make wrong turn also after 5 seconds, then they tell you to make a wrong turn.
Oh.
So we all taxi driver, we use our own GPS up here faster.
Hey, Uncle, didn't turn right there, is it?
Oh, you mean use Jalan Besar? No. Not good. We go by Beach Road better.
Okay.
Uncle, are you sure this is the fastest way?
Just now you say fastest or shortest?
Both fastest and shortest way.
There's two different things, fastest and shortest.
Okay, so this one is which one?
This is considered shortest.
You're going to turn
left.
Right or you're going to turn left?
I'm going to turn left and then turn right at Beach Road.
Oh, this way got a lot of traffic lights, Uncle.
Down there worse.
Which?
You only 3 traffic lights. After that, 2 more, then we reach Boat Quay. If we take the other road just now, I think there's 10 over traffic light.
I turn left for you.
Yes, please, turn left.
Here, taxi stand.
Just at the taxi stand here.
Oh, alright.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Careful when you open the door.
Okay, chair, thank you. So, when we started the trip, it's actually 4.9 kilometers. But the way he took us was 6.7. And he really went the long way. Supposed to turn here, he kept going straight.